That's brush motor and that's already popping wheelies. Oh my god. That's a Titan 12 turn with an XL-5 ESC doing that. That's 3S power right there. And that motor's already quite hot. Yeah, I don't want to burn that motor up too much though. But yes, these old XL5 ESCs can actually accept 3S LiPo. Just don't go really hard on it, otherwise it's gonna start heating up real fast. That's why Traxxas, the new generation XL5s, only accept up to 2S LiPos. All right.